On Tuesday, September 11th, the Goshen College women's soccer team had a match against the Holy Cross College Saints. But this match was much more important than winning. It was also about raising awareness for pediatric cancer. The women's team partnered with Go for the Goal, a nonprofit charitable organization founded in 2006. The idea came from Justin Crew, first-year head coach for the women's team, who is also a 21-year cancer survivor. His ultimate goal is to try and help stop cancer once and for all.
You know, cancer, I know it affects, it affects everyone in this world. It affects all everyone's lives, and most people have someone they know or a friend or something that had it. And I'm also a 21-year cancer survivor. So, you know, cancer and cancer research and trying to get rid of it is a big deal for me.
After Coach Crew presented this idea, his entire team was on board, including Goshen College junior and co-captain for the women's soccer team, Caitlin Begley, who wanted to do whatever she could to make this night special for Coach Crew.
We have to make this the best game ever. And the girls jumped right on board. Everyone was just so pumped, and we wanted to make it so good.
The women's team would call this night Gold Out for Go for the Goal, encouraging fans to come out to the match wearing gold to raise awareness for pediatric cancer. The night included the crossbar challenge, where fans had a chance to try and hit the crossbar 3 times to win a giant purple soccer ball. Not only did the match raise great awareness for pediatric cancer, the Maple Leafs also defeated the Holy Cross Saints by a score of 2-0. The goal for the team was to raise $1,000, and while they came up just short of that goal, raising $800, Justin Crew says the overall night was still a huge success.
I think it met and even exceeded expectations. You know, people were show up wearing gold, and a lot of people did the crossbar challenge, and a lot of people donated, and it was fantastic to see that kind of support.
Caitlin Begley made it very clear for how she thought the overall night went for the Maple Leafs.
It was golden.
Reporting for Globe Sports, I'm Tanner Camp.